Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. First, we have to open a new file part. Then click OK. After that, we have to select any plane for create a solid model here. After selecting a plane, make it to the normal view. Then we have to draw a rectangle here. After making a rectangle, give the dimensions based upon your requirement by using smart dimensions. Go to the smart dimensions, select our corresponding entities to give the specified dimensions. After giving the dimensions, just click OK. Exit the sketch. Go to the features. Just select extrude boss. Give the amount of thickness to be extruded here. I specify the amount of thickness in extrude boss. Just click OK. After that, we have go to convert the solid into the sheet metal. Before that, we have to just give a color for good appearance. Select the corresponding color based upon your requirement. After applying the color, just go to the sheet metal. Inside the sheet metal, we have use here convert to sheet metal option. Select this option. After selecting the option, the dialog box is appearance here. So we have to select a sheet metal parameters. You have to select any face of the solid. Inside the sheet metal parameters, specify the amount of thickness of the sheet metal to be created. After that, you have to specify the bend edges. The bend edges must be in a selected faces. If you select the bend edges, expect the selected faces, it cannot be created. Make sure the bend edges in your selected faces. You have to specify the bending radius and a corner relief as per your requirement. At last, we have to specify the relief type. Now we have select a relief type as here. O bond and specifying the required amount of dimensions for a relief. Then click OK. Now the converting process is take some few seconds. The sheet metal is created here. Now we have successfully converted the solid into the sheet metal. The bending radius and corner reliefs and ribs are successfully created here. You can also apply the appearance color for the aesthetic look of the sheet metals. You can also perform the various operations after converting the sheet metal. You can use edge bend, miter blanch, etc. Just we have to apply the color here. To get the regular updates of my video, please subscribe to my channel. Don't forget to like and share. Inshallah, we will meet in the next video. Thanks for watching. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim.